and find.
For FC Bayern Munich.
Pogba.
Douglas Costa.
It's with Alex Telles. Paul Pogba. Fred with it. Moving forward effectively. He'll try his luck here. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No.
Opportunity. Just 10 minutes to go. Goretzka. Threaded through by Müller. Can he get one back? And the decision offside here. Martial couldn't keep the ball. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. Here's a change for Manchester United. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. Gnabry. Goretzka has it now. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. Marcus Rashford. Rashford! Is it going to be? And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today! Alphonso Davies. Costa with it. Goretzka. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Thomas Müller. Lewandowski. Here's Goretzka. What's he going to do here? Müller. And so, full time, and as it was at the end of last season, so it is at the beginning of this campaign. Well, everyone is happy here at Old Trafford for the time being. I say that because the sun is shining brightly. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It is Manchester United up against Bayern Munich.
Well, this team with a slender three-point lead will know that a win today could be a big move towards this championship. How brave do they want to be? We're about to find out, Derek.
Well, I think it's fair to say he got underneath that just a little bit. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea begins in goal. Fred starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And the centrepiece of the attack is Marcus Rashford. Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. The highly regarded Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba plays. Müller! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? Well, beaten easily here. A very good tackle. Intense pressure. A bit of running room now on the wing. Chances on. Oh, it looked as though he might be through. Not so. Manuel Neuer needs to clear his lines. And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. Joshua Kimmich. Serge Gnabry. And Bayern Munich now in potentially a dangerous position. Oh, in with a chance. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. So 2-0 now.
Robert Lewandowski.
Anthony Martial. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Rashford couldn't keep it. Serge Gnabry. It's with Alex Telles. Here's Martial now. Well, no way through. David Alaba. Goretzka has it now. Lewandowski. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. James. Bruno Fernandes could pull one back here, and he does. He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back. So the match continues, and United just one behind here. Kimmich, Süle, Gnabry with it. Joshua Kimmich. On to Goretzka. Goretzka. And he's taken it away. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. And he read it well. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Pogba. Bruno Fernandes. Here is Fred. Anthony Martial. Can they convert? Pogba. Patient build-up at the moment. They've lost it.
Well, as you can see, Bayern have hardly had the ball. But again, we've seen it before. We'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
He just needs to keep a cool head. Can he find the net? Magnificent stuff. and quite the comeback from two goals down. Goals are plenty, 2-2.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Joshua Kimmich. Thomas Müller. Douglas Costa. Sané has it. Costa with it. Leon Goretzka. And an astute piece of defending. Tuanzebe. Here's Martial now. Rashford. Here's Martial. Now Paul Pogba. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Martial. A very timely interception. Lewandowski. Müller. Eric Bailly keeps it out. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, an influential presence up to this point. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Serge Gnabry. Now with Süle. Douglas Costa. Sané. Will this corner bear fruit for them? And played in by Kimmich. And the keeper was up to the task. Well, pressure building. Another corner. And now the delivery. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. So back in business. Can Manchester United come up with an answer? Can they make one of these passes count? Not an especially strong challenge. Wan-Bissaka. James. Here is Fred. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Martial. Pogba has it. Bruno Fernandes! And that is how to block. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but you've got to give credit to the defending. Thomas Müller. Douglas Costa. Promising attack, this. Sané, but intercepted. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Defenders need to cover. Fred, and now Rashford. This could be the equaliser, and it is the equaliser. Well, now that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum, and it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle, and 30 minutes left for play in this match. Lewandowski. Douglas Costa. They could nudge in front. If spectacular goalkeeping is what you're after, David De Gea is your man.
Oh, he can stretch. Look at him. He stretches for that brilliant save.
Corner taken by Douglas Costa. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique, really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
Well, when the game's so tight like this, just look at those stats. Somebody has to be brave. Somebody has to be the hero.
Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Douglas Costa. What a creative look about this. Goretzka. He's foiled them on his own. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Leon Goretzka. Sané. Crossed into the penalty area. James. Well, there to intercept. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Müller. No, high quality defending. Fred. The pass could do damage. Not to be this time. Lewandowski. Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern. It did look on for them, but not to be. And intercepted it. It's a fine United move in the making. Might be a chance here. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Attempting to play catch-up in this second half. Lee, what ought the priorities to be?
Well, because the game is so tight, Bayern will feel that there's one more goal out there. Put the pressure on, put more balls in the box, force the issue.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. They need to get bodies back. Now the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Thomas Müller. Gnabry with it. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Douglas Costa. He's in with a chance. And a goal to level it up late on here. Just look at the reaction. Douglas Costa. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Manchester United venture forward. Do they have a winning goal in the future? Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Lewandowski. Thomas Müller. Gnabry. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Martial. Good visualization and execution. Rashford couldn't keep it. And there it is, the end of the contest. The final whistle is sounded, and the teams couldn't be separated.
If it's that easy, why'd you leave me?
Hello to you on a cracking night here at the Theatre of Dreams, Old Trafford. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It is Manchester United up against Bayern Munich.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Well, 3 points clear at the top of the table, and they know another win today, and they'll have one hand on the trophy. So important they dictate the tempo from the off. Don't let your opponents settle and grow into this match. Hopefully, we're in for a cracker.
Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea between the posts. Paul Pogba plays. Rashford! Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Good use of advantage in United's favour. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Corner given to United. Over it comes. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Twanzebe. Can he put it in? And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Well, on with the game. And will that goal have the effect of stinging Bayern Munich into action? Goretzka. And Bayern Munich now in potentially a dangerous position. Leon Goretzka. Joshua Kimmich. Gnabry. Bruno Fernandes. And threading it forward. Oh, surely. And now it is there for him. He had to score, and he does.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And doesn't he finish it well? Superb guile to round the keeper. It really is special.
Sané. Good use of advantage by the referee in Bayern's favour. Douglas Costa. Goretzka has it now. Well read to ease the pressure. Martial and Rashford. Chances on. Can he finish? In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. So on with the game again. United in charge. The scoreline threatening to get ugly. Goretzka. This is Müller. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Thomas Müller. Goretzka. Can he take advantage? And he read it superbly. What's he going to do here? Müller. And delivered towards the back post. Making sure nothing came of it. Fred. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Lewandowski. Douglas Costa. Müller. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Kimmich. This is Müller. Joshua Kimmich. Goretzka. This is Robert Lewandowski. Really good interception. Well, not to put too fine a point on it, they're in a wretched situation. What can they do to rectify this lead?
Well, all eyes on the Bayern coach. He's got his 15 minutes of fame at half-time. Can he change the format around in the second half to try and get Bayern back into this game? He's got his work cut out, that's for sure.
Routine stop for De Gea to make. Can he do it? Goretzka. It is a decent looking attack here. Marcus Rashford, he's in with a chance. Advantage, Manchester United. Rashford. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Lewandowski. This is Müller. Gnabry. Goretzka, the block from Bailly. Will he play it in? Goretzka. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, whatever way you want to analyse things, this hasn't been a happy experience for Robert Lewandowski, Lee.
Yeah, losing a game is...
So underway again here, and Bayern with an uphill climb after the events of the first half. Alphonso Davies... Goretzka has it now. Serge Gnabry. Less than convincing defending. Müller. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. A really sumptuous ball. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Thomas Müller, and attempting the through ball, just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. James, well, nicely cut out. Slipshod passing. And space for Bayern in the wide position. Lewandowski is in position at the far post. Excellent block. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. What's he going to do here? Müller. Here's Goretzka, able to get his body in the way. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Rashford. Here's Martial. Pogba. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. A lopsided contest. 4-0.
Manchester United. Number six, Paul Pogba.
Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern. Sané. Costa with it. United regaining possession. It's going to be United's free kick. Bruno Fernandes. And Rashford. Well, it's Bayern's turn now. And space for them here on the flank.
And Lewandowski waiting.
It comes to absolutely nothing. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Thomas Müller. And Bayern Munich now in potentially a dangerous position. Well, he really read that brilliantly.
And Lewandowski waiting.
Pulls it back. Goretzka able to close down the shot.
It's a perfect challenge.
Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Martial. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Alaba puts his body on the line.
Substitution for...
It's a substitution for Bayern. Corner kick played in. The keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but it's a real opportunity goes begging there.
Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of... Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Bayern pushing forward with options available. Tolisso. Now with Lewandowski. Well, nothing productive, really. Given away by Manchester United. Gnabry. Now just the tackle that was needed. Good work from Bayern to make sure possession changed hands. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Just 10 minutes to go. Rashford. Opportunity it is. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Here's a change for Manchester United. It might be on for them. Now Pogba. Rashford. And he's won the ball. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it fizzled out. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford with possibilities. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Joshua Kimmich. Gnabry with it. Coman. Lewandowski. On to Goretzka. Sané. Lewandowski now. And unable to keep possession. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Bruno Fernandes. Defensive efficiency personified. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Lewandowski. He'll be a bit annoyed to... The final whistle has sounded, and my goodness, things going swimmingly for them in the title race.
We go dancing, yeah. second chances. Time to avancer. Oh no, but don't say. Mes amis, mes amis. Can't control my body. If you think you can go with me, baby, turn up this heat. Yeah, bye.
And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And today could very well be the day when the title is decided. It is Manchester United against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, for me, the best approach to a game where a point will do to reach your goal is to go out believing you need a win. Puts you in a positive mode. Hard to do that, but it's essential for me.
Going well. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Paul Pogba plays with Fred in central midfield. And handed a solo role in attack is Marcus Rashford. You can sense the threat is there. And he read it well defensively. Mauro Icardi here. Now Verratti. Well, nothing comes of it. And the advantage is with PSG. Paredes. Gay. Is this the moment? And a goal! And that could be a huge blow to the hopes of winning the title.
Well, Derek, they absolutely know what they need to do. They're playing catch-up. Do they have it in them? Watch this space.
Martial. Alex Telles has it. Pogba has it. And an astute piece of defending. Mbappe. And space to cross it. Verratti, and oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare, an own goal here. Well, that own goal has put them behind. Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe. Gay. Icardi. Well, taken away. He won the ball. Manchester United throw in here. Well, he's been ruled offside. Careless in possession. Verratti. Mbappe into the middle. Goalkeeper's ball. The cross delivered too close to him. Oh, he's given the ball away. They've lost it. On the offensive. Rashford. And he takes it on. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not?
Paredes. Marquinhos. Lorenzi. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Couldn't hang on to it. Pogba. Rashford. Verratti. And PSG using width to good effect. Icardi. Mbappe. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Rashford. Here's Martial now. Not the pass he had in mind. Bruno Fernandes. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Paredes. And Neymar. Regained possession. It's a fine United move in the making. Rashford. Alex Telles has it. Pogba has it. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Neymar. Space afforded him. Idrissa Gueye. Mauro Icardi here. Now Gueye. Intercepting it intelligently. Rashford. That's how to rob them of possession. Really good high press. Dangerous looking attack. Really forceful play to win the ball back in that position. Well, offside by the merest of margins. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, back in business here as we reflect on what was a joyous performance in the first half from PSG. Idrissa Gueye. It's with Paredes. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Idrissa Gueye.
And they might have to play the waiting game in terms of the title.
Well, I can't believe this is the same team we've been watching for the last few weeks. They've been so poor. Nerves just completely getting the better of them today.
Icardi has given it straight to the opposition. Wonderfully weighted pass.
He just needs to stay level-headed there.
Martial, and a fine stop. Verratti.
This is Neymar.
And the advantage is with PSG. Icardi.
Oh, a goal on this massively important day. And any thoughts of a title cruise have hit the rocks.
Well, this game of football never fails to surprise me. Who would have thought this? Not me, for sure.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Oh. Wanzene. Now with Bailly. Wan-Bissaka. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Can they keep it going? The delivery towards the back post. And the assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Rashford, fine pass. And they could do damage. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Mbappe. Verratti now. Paredes.
Well, they've not been at the races today. It's as simple as that. The coach must be mystified. I know the crowd are certainly making themselves heard. Too many mistakes. Not enough heart or endeavour for me. Well, PSG certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Neymar. Neymar. A real opening now. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. He takes aim. The crossbar got in the way.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in. He was so unlucky not to score.
Chances on. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Won it back. Bruno Fernandes. Vital interception. The danger was very real. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. James. Opportunity! Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Neymar. And Neymar! He's in here. Still could put it away. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. And a throw-in forthcoming. Fred. And return to Rashford. Good use of advantage. Rashford! Really important tackle. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Fired in by Neymar. Insufficient accuracy with the header, Lee.
Yeah, he got there as well. It was all about could he get it on target, but when you see how far he missed, wow.
Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And take it away. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Far from a good pass. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Rashford. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And so, the full-time whistle. They had dreams of clinching the title today, but not to be. Well, you could almost put this scene on a postcard. Sun shining brightly at Anfield. Absolutely perfect. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon. And standing before us, the final game of the season, and the title issue will be determined. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, with a three-point advantage, their task couldn't be any clearer. A point or better, and they'll be champions. I'm sure they'll be looking to keep it tight, not give too much away, but they need to keep their opponents honest too, rather than just sit back and invite the pressure. No doubt we're going to be in for some drama, Derek, one way or the other. Should be an interesting game.
Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Wijnaldum. He made it look simple, really. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Jerdan Shaqiri plays with Jorginho. And Salah! And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. And a poor ball. I think you have to feel for any defender charged with the task, Lee, of keeping Mo Salah quiet. He can be fantastic to watch.
He's on the ball all the time, and his ability on the ball is absolutely phenomenal. He doesn't pass the ball away, he lends it to his teammates because he wants it back. Very difficult to get the ball off him.
Salah, he's in with a chance. And there it is, a goal! It's just possible that might be the one that wins them the title.
Well, it must be, Derek, surely. They have it in their hands. Concentration is the key for me.
Paredes. This is Neymar. And Neymar. And options in the centre. Not all that convincing defensively. Threat over for now, it seems. Icardi. Take it away. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And Mohamed Salah now. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. An opportunity to increase their advantage, squanderedly.
Well, yeah, he's missed it, and he's missed it really badly. Look at his teammates, they're not very happy with him.
Mbappe. Verratti now. Not a great pass. Shaqiri. Fabinho. Gomez now. Jerdan Shaqiri has it. Wijnaldum. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Wijnaldum. Mbappe.
Mauro Icardi here. Verratti. This could square the game. It could be up for grabs. Cuts it back. And able to close down the shot. Chance here. Well, high quality defending. And a fine tackle. And that pass could be troublesome. Salah in position. There's still danger here. And they've scored! A two-goal cushion now, and we can truly call them champions in it.
Well, they've been fantastic all season, and today just rubber stamps it for me. They just need to see it out now.
And he takes it away.
Well, as we can see, Liverpool enjoying the bulk of possession here. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Firmino, a real opening now. And a goal it is! What does it mean? Well, it means silverware could be coming their way.
Oh, that's brilliant. Amazing for the fans. They've got a cushion now.
Well, they get the ball rolling again. It does appear that Liverpool are just about out of sight. Paredes. And the advantage is with PSG. Verratti. Now Gay. Liverpool have it once again. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Shaqiri. Can he finish? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. And firing it into the area. No-nonsense clearance. Wijnaldum. Here's Fabinho. A glorious chance, and the referee's verdict is penalty kick. And there it is, perfectly executed.
Well, here's the replay, and it's easy to ask why the keeper didn't save that. But it's the deception, the disguise, and it's done brilliantly. I love that.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Icardi, now Gay. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Just lacked a bit of conviction, and straight into the wall. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Giving the ball away. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, the first half struggles for PSG were there for all to see. Can they make a better fist of it this half? Idrissa Gueye. It's with Mitchell Bakker. And now Gueye. And fine work from Liverpool to win the ball back. Nicely timed tackle. And in the perfect position to read it. Space afforded him. Couldn't keep it. Shaqiri. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And Salah! A goal! We're
is attacking football at its finest.
Goal for Liverpool.
Oh my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Bakker has it. It's with Paredes. Idrissa Gueye. Verratti. Well, nicely cut out. And Mohamed Salah now. And still danger here. Not a time for composure on the ball.
Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. Chance after chance, they've played really, really well. They've really got this defence on toast. They don't know what to do. They're at sixes and sevens. This scoreline could be anything.
Might it be? Mbappe! Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Well, far from textbook defending. And disappointing for the players of the centre that it didn't reach them. Mbappe. This might be ideal for the counter. Neymar. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Encouraging move from Liverpool. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! So they restart the game, and only one team in it.
Mohamed Salah.
It's with Mitchell Bakker. This is Neymar. Bakker has it. Mauro Icardi here. Fluency of movement. Liverpool have the ball once more. Gueye. Looks promising this. Well, beaten easily here. Neymar waiting to pounce. Well, he took care of it defensively. Fabinho. Now Mo Salah. And possession given away. Mbappe. Icardi. Now Neymar. Textbook defending inside the box. 15 minutes remaining. Liverpool have given it away. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Firmino. And good pressure high up the pitch. Mane. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Far from a good pass. Well, given the situation they're in, they don't want to be thinking negatively. They want to keep their eyes on the prize.
Yeah, I think it's a hand and a couple of fingers on the trophy now. You can't say they don't deserve it, though. Played some spectacular football this season. It's been a really professional performance from them today. Not long left now, Derek.
Might be able to set up the chance. And Mohamed Salah now. But it can't get through. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Salah. Idrissa Gueye. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. Well, they've given him too much space. Rafinha. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time.
And in the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Well, I can tell you, creating and scoring goals is the hardest thing to do in football. Liverpool have ticked all the boxes in that department for me. Lovely to watch. The players have all got smiles on their face. We like to see that.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And there goes the final whistle. The league title secured. The players have done their jobs. And now they can let loose and savour it.
Well, just look at the scenes down there, Derek. They deserve it too. They've been the better team for me throughout this season. All that hard work on the training ground. Now they can relax a little bit and really enjoy this moment.
A supreme collective effort. They have all combined to marvelous effect. Salah. He's in with a chance. And there it is, a goal! It's just possible that might be the one that wins them the title.
Well, it must be, Derek, surely. They have it in their hand.
Salah in position, and still danger here. And they've scored! A two-goal cushion now, and we can truly call them champions-elect.
Well,
Firmino, a real opening now. And a goal it is! What does it mean? Well, it means silverware.
What we talking about? Unity. Ha ha ha. Unity. We suffer too long, oh. Unity. From every black man. Unity. Yes, we're gonna change, oh. Unity. Ha ha ha. Unity. Caribbean people. Unity. Ha ha ha. Unity. Brazilian people. Unity. Oh, one and all. Unity. We suffer too long, oh. That time is at hand. Look how long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. Yet we knew all along that the only way forward is unification. That time is now at hand, when nations and nations must acknowledge that creation. Oh, mighty people, sunburned face, come on, all other nations, rise and take your place. What you talking about?
Unity.
You think that I'm mad? Where can I find it?
Unity.
I'm looking hard.
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh. Diaspora, a greater fate awaits. Yeah, come, let's get this movement here together. Tomorrow may be too late. Yes, I know, among us they are traitors and spies, but no one can stop us if we're truly unified. I know, among us they are wolves among the flocks, but no one can stop us, and to conquer they cannot cause. What am I calling? For every black man.
Unity.
Ha ha ha.
Unity.
Hey, what I ball.
Unity.
Don't think that I'm crazy.
Unity.
Some say that I'm mad.
Unity.
Where can I find it?
Unity.
Ha 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 ha. Oh. Far too long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. Yet we knew all along that the only way, the only. What am I talking?
Unity.
What am I talking?
Unity.
For every black man.
Unity.
We suffer so long, oh.
Unity.
At home and abroad.
Unity.
What am I talking?
Unity.
You think that I'm mad?